Hi guys, welcome to my channel Mother's Flavor. My name is Nikita and today's recipe is every kid's favorite, and that is pizza. So today here I am not making pizza in an oven, I am making it on a tawa which you can easily make at home. And here I am not making the normal traditional style of pizza, I am making it with more vegetables and less cheese, which you can easily give it to your kid, which is definitely more healthy compared to a lot of cheese filled pizza. So to make pizza on a tawa, we'll be needing the following ingredients. So firstly, I have divided the process of making pizza in two parts. So the first part is to make the sabzi. To make the sabzi, we will be needing the following ingredients. Firstly, we'll be using about 1 tablespoon of oil, 7 to 8 beans and 1 medium sized carrot, which I have chopped finely. 1 medium sized capsicum, which I have chopped finely. 4 baby corns, which I have chopped finely. About 75 grams of paneer. 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup. This is totally about around 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup. I'll be using 1 tomato spoon for the sabzi. About 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, mixed herbs and salt to taste. So after the process of making the sabzi, to make the pizza, I have taken 1 pizza base. This is wheat pizza base. You can use even white pizza base. A little bit of butter. You can take more or you can add less. That is to your choice. I have taken here around 1 tablespoon of butter. And we'll use that to cook the pizza. Some mozzarella cheese for the pizza. We'll also be adding olives on top in the end. Make the sabzi for our pizza. First, we'll have to heat our pan. Once our pan is heated, we'll add in our oil. Once our oil is heated, we will add in our beef and beef. Keep your flame on medium when you're sauteing your beans and carrots. Saute this till it is almost about 25% cooked. Once our carrot and beans are almost sauteed, we'll add in our baby corn. Add any vegetable to your sabzi. You can add even cabbage and mutter if you want to. The choice is yours. You can even add broccoli, zucchini, whatever you like. I wanted to make it with vegetables which are easily available. Saute the baby corn for about a minute or two. Now we'll add in the capsicum. Now once your capsicum is roasted, we'll add in our chili powder and our garam masala. Herbs. Saute this for about 10 seconds. Go down our flame. We'll add in some ketchup, about 8 tablespoons of ketchup. Really well. Any point of time, if you're feeling your sabzi is becoming too dry, then you just add about 1 tablespoon of water, not beyond that, because we want the sabzi to be dry and not too soggy. We'll add in the paneer. Really well, and the olives. Mix this really well. Last but not the least, some salt to taste. Now our sabzi is done. We'll take it off the heat. Our next process, that is preparing our pizza base. So now what we are going to do is heat a tawa on medium flame. Once our tawa is heated, we'll add some butter and we'll melt that. We'll place this pizza base on the tawa and we'll cook this. You can use your hand and press this and turn this around, or you can even use a spoon like this and press this all over. Ensure that your flame is on medium or medium low and not on high when you're cooking this. Now we'll just check if it is cooked. Yes, now we'll turn off the heat. So now this is how it should be cooked on one side. So on this, we'll add in the tomato ketchup or sauce. If you have pizza sauce, you can even add pizza sauce. But I feel the taste of the sauce will taste better in this. After you spread the sauce, take about a spoon of this sabzi that we've made and spread it. After you spread the sabzi, take some mozzarella cheese and spread it over the pizza. You can use any kind of cheese. You can use sliced cheese, any kind of cheese that you like to. If you don't want cheese, you can even minus it out. But pizza always tastes better with cheese. So now this process that I just did, the spreading the sauce and everything, you can do it on the tawa when the below side of the pizza is getting cooked. But you have to be very fast. If you're slow, then it's better off you take it off the heat and then you can do this. We'll heat this tawa again. Add some more butter to this. We'll place this pizza on the tawa. Close a lid on top of this. Let it cook till the cheese melts. By doing this side of the pizza, ensure that the pizza is cooking on low flame. Check if our cheese is melted.
Yeah.
You guys can see our cheese has got melted. So now I will take it off the heat. Our pizza is ready. We'll serve it into our serving bowl. So there you go. The tawa pizza is ready. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. If you really like the video, then do hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Do click on the bell notification which is there right next to the subscription button so that you get the notification of all the videos that I upload as soon as I upload it. Thank you.